how to add transitions. To add a transition between two clips, click the transition button between the clips on the timeline. Click on a transition to select it. If the clip transition dialog opens, select an overlapping transition or a freeze frame transition. Use the sequence preview playback controls to watch the transition. Continue watching for additional details on how to add transitions with VideoPad. The transition button is the curved X icon that appears between clips on your timeline. Its color shows whether a transition is applied. Blue means a transition is active, while gray indicates there's none. Clicking this button opens the transition menu. As you browse through transition options, hovering your mouse over any of them will animate a preview so you can see how it will look before applying it. Click on a transition to add it to your project. If the clips on either side of your transition do not have leading or trailing material, the clip transitioning dialog will open. Selecting Yes will shift the clips to create the necessary overlap for a smooth transition, while choosing No will leave your clips in place and use a freeze frame for the transition overlap. Click Play on the sequence preview to watch the transition between the clips. Once a transition is added, you'll notice a gray bar between the two clips. This bar represents the duration of the transition and overlaps both clips equally. You can change the length of the transition by hovering over the edge of this bar until your cursor changes, then click and drag to adjust it. If you prefer, you can also change the duration by clicking the transition button and entering a new value in the duration field. To switch to a different transition, just click the transition button again to reopen the menu and choose another option. If you want to remove the transition altogether, select No Transition. Some transitions, like Puzzle, come with extra customizable properties beyond duration. When you select one of these, a transition properties dialog will automatically open, allowing you to fine-tune the effect. To edit these settings after closing the dialog, open the transition menu and click the transition properties button. To apply a fade in to the beginning of a clip, click the fade icon on the front edge and enter the desired duration. For a fade out at the end of a clip, click the fade icon on the right edge of the last clip and choose a fade out animation. To apply some default transition settings, click the Options button on the Home tab. Go to the Editing tab. You can enter a default transition duration and set the default behavior of transitions to show the clip transitioning dialog, move clips to overlap, or use a freeze frame. Click OK to save your default settings. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.